Oh man, you don't want to ask me about Sooriya Village because you have to go to my phone and see the amount of photos. What is this? Like, I mean everything, you know what I mean? Like, my coming this time is because Umeshi was my student at Denison University. So she always wanted me to come here and keep doing stuff with her and mentoring her, and she really wanted me to create a solo on her. Then, you know, she was like, okay, let me look for accommodation, and then she told me, there's this place called Sooriya Village. I was like, what? The village? What are you talking about? And then bang! I just land here and I see the nicest open, you know what I mean? You just walk there, I was like, wow, this guy is a brother right there. I'm good to go, I got the right guy. So, you know, I was so welcome here. This place is beautiful. I mean, it was really the history and the restaurant. I live in a restaurant. Can you imagine that? That's so dangerous, man. It's very dangerous. If anybody's watching this, you come here this day, you're dead, okay? Because you better get ready, you better control yourself because the food is too good. Like, I think I went to like 80% of your menu. You know, that's so bad, man. I mean, like, I almost ate everything here. It's like, wow. The music workshop, the energy was great. I was excited, I felt great. It was a good day. And then people came with their drums. The fact that they came with djembe drums, it means a lot because it doesn't matter how much they can play. The fact that they own it and they know the value of it, that was everything. So I was able to teach them the fundamentals of how this works. You know, the sounds are number one, everything. You know, they learn the bass, the tone, the slap, how, you know, the position and the quality of the stretch and everything. So they did all of that. And then we worked on some jams and rhythm, which is a traditional celebration happy rhythm. So we did, you know, first accompaniment, we then we did accompaniment solo, and then we did solo number one and solo number three. And then it was really nice. And I'm happy because everyone is now asking for it. And it's surprising to see that Sri Lanka is asking for it. So I think that you guys will see me here more often. I'm excited.